Alright, everybody, my name's Obsidian, and welcome back to more proof that I should not be playing platformers alone. This is They Believe Pixel. I realize that may not be enough information for some of you. No! Get out of here, ghost! Why are there ghosts? Oh, fuck! That's actually impossible to manage. Cool, just what I needed. Get out of here! Oh, that's right, gotta remember the ghost! Because that's a perfectly reasonable thing to have to keep track of. Come on with the fucking ghosts! They were upsetting at first, now I'm just mad. Imagine if someone just kept shoving you. Like, they weren't, like, actually hurting you. They just kept gently stopping you from achieving your goals. I guess getting to watch them get murdered by ghosts and then chainsawed to death would probably be a pretty reasonable amount of, like, catharsis. Is there any other- Fuck me with a rake, man! Okay, is there any way I can go where I can ignore the ghost? Come on, why can it also attack? This ghost is gonna be, it's been the death of me. I don't even know what that word means, Rugos. Is that the ghost's name? Please, ghost! For the love of all that is holy, where are you? Leave me alone, ghost! Come on, ghost, with the fucking ghost in it! This whole episode can't be me getting my ass beat by this ghost. Into the pit. Let's see if I can just ignore the ghost. Let me just move on. Oh no! But I can put myself in a situation where I can fight it better. Yeah, ghost. Oh, thank God for a checkpoint. Not another ghost! Seriously, why am I being haunted by ghosts? Oh God, is that the sound of another ghost? Oh my God! Get out of here! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Bomb motherfuckers! I think I'm right by the beginning area now. Oh, this better not be pits. What? Oh, now I have to open a series of locks. Yeah, come on, you ugly fucker. Get over here! Yeah, get over here. Give me the ghost! Yeah. Really? Really again with the fucking ghosts? Yeah, come on. Nuh-uh. That's the problem, is that if it catches you in the air, that's just fucking it. No, I can't deal with any more ghosts, so I refuse to. Oh shit, I'm releasing them! Oh, this is not okay! Mother! Okay, so I'm releasing the ghosts unto myself. And I've locked another door. You know what? Let's just gather up all the ghosts. Yeah. Oh, you're so spooky. Oh, whatever will I do against a ghost like you? Oh, ho. Spooky ghost, fuck me! Okay. Plan one was not bad. I didn't think it through. I need this as open as possible. Fuck me, man, with the fucking ghosts. It's always ghosts. All the worst things in my life can be traced back to ghosts. Yeah? Come on. Where'd the other ghost come from? Man, get out of here with the fucking... No! Not the ghosts! Where are you coming from? Are you coming from over here? Yeah. Almost didn't make it there. Okay. That's one ghost. Are there more ghosts now? Come on, you asshole. Come on. Get out of here. Fuck, I called the other ghost on accident. Just get out of here! We don't like your kind here! Yeah! No more ghosts! See, that's what I'm talking about! Right down here. Ah! Everything is dying. Oops. Never mind. You get to live. You're the worthy one. Thank you guys so much for watching. This has been Obsidian. I'm capping out a little early. I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye. What is that?
What the hell is happening? What the hell are those? Oh, no! Excuse me, sir. Have you heard the news of Jesus Christ? The good news. I got the good news! Direct to the soul.